In 1997, the Craigavon Borough Council gave a grant to get the fort cleaned up so you could see its original boundaries.